you hear about the new parking passes with like game day, how you have to move your car 3 hours before tip off?
No, I haven't heard about
it. You haven't heard anything about it? So how do you feel that you haven't heard anything about a policy where you might get ticketed if you don't move your car on time?
I'm confused. Like, why haven't they told me?
I have early classes, so I'm able to park in front of the CERT.
Okay.
But for other people, I know it is pretty inconvenient because you have to park at freshman.
Did you know that you had to move your car by 3 hours before tip-off today?
Not today. I didn't know about Fridays and Saturdays, but I didn't know.
So you thought you had to move it only on Fridays?
Friday.
If you did get here whenever this lot was closed off, where would you park?
I would probably park in freshman.
Do you normally park in this lot?
I normally, yes, since I commute. Okay. And so there's not really a lot of parking for us anyway. So it's hard for me to find a parking spot in general. And I already get here like 2 hours earlier than my classes, so.
And what time are you normally leaving by?
I usually leave like 10 minutes after my class. I get out as quickly as I can, so.
Like early afternoon-ish?
Yeah, okay. Early afternoon-ish, right after my last class is gone. I just leave. So hopefully not too much of an issue for everybody.
So if you got back at like 1:40 and this lot was closed, where would you park?
All the way over there.
What do you think is the best way for them to like communicate that with students for people who haven't heard about it?
I would probably send a reminder email because I don't have to go back and look in an email I got a long time ago to see what days games are.
Right.
So just a reminder in advance so they know today I need to make sure I don't park there.